Hey, church here. It's Pastor Carrie, and I am so excited to talk to you today for your Keeping Connected Tuesday video. And today I'm going to continue the conversation that Drew started yesterday about our Mark reading. So our Mark reading plan, which you can find on our website, mumconline.com/connect, has us in Mark chapter 12, kind of the middle section. And it is a really interesting section filled with questions and answers and more questions and more answers. And then it's just real interesting. So I encourage you to go read it. But the first section is about questions about the resurrection. And then I really want to focus starting in verse 28. And you're going to know this passage. I almost guarantee it. But let's read it anyways. And it says, one of the scribes, which I remind you is like a religious official, one of the scribes came near and heard them, being Jesus and some of the Sadducees, disputing with one another, and seeing that he answered them well, he asked him, so the scribe asked Jesus, which commandment is first of all? So what he's trying to get at here, I think, is they are rule followers. They are people who want to know that they're doing the right thing at the right time. And so if they're having a debate about questions, this scribe is wanting to know, let's just cut to the chase. What is the most important thing, Jesus, that you want us to do? And this is what Jesus said. Jesus answered, the first is, hear, O Lord, O Israel, the Lord our God, the Lord is one, which is quoting from Deuteronomy. You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your mind and with all your strength. The second is, you shall love your neighbor as yourself. There is no other commandment greater than these. And the scribe then says to Jesus, you're right, Jesus. These are the most important commandments. In fact, they are more important than our burnt offerings or any other offerings that we have to worship God. And the other scribes overheard this conversation and they were unhappy with it. And they said, who is this guy who thinks that he knows? And Jesus then warns, he says, don't listen to the scribes. They're in for the, it says, beware of the scribes who like to walk around in long robes and to be greeted with respect in the marketplace and to have the best seats in the synagogues and the place of honor at banquets. They devour widows' houses. And for the sake of appearance, say long prayers, they will receive the greater condemnation. So he's warning his people, beware of your intentions. If you as a religious person are, your intention is to be loved and honored in the community, that's a problem. But what we need to remember by this passage is what Jesus said about commandments. That the whole point of our Christian discipleship is to love God and to love our neighbors. And that when we do that, we are fulfilling the greatest commandment that Jesus has for us. As Christians, we often get caught up in the rules, what's right, what's wrong, what's the best way to do this, the best way to do that, who is doing it right, who is doing it wrong. And what Jesus is teaching us today is don't worry about all of that. Don't stress about all of that, or that is can lead you astray. But what you need to focus on, church, is to love the Lord your God with all your heart, your soul, your strength, and your mind, and love your neighbor as yourself. So what does that mean for you? How can you love your neighbor? How can you love God with all of who you are? And what does that look like? And we're here for you. We're here to help you with this. We're here to assist you on your journey. That is my role and Pastor Charlie's role and Pastor Drew's role and Pastor Alice's role. And we are in this together, this discipleship journey. So that's my little note and my little word for you today. I hope you're doing well and I'll see you online. Thanks, everybody. Bye.